How to create beautiful soft glow portraits in Photoshop. Welcome to PS Desire Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how to enhance your photos, especially portrait shots, using a soft glow effect, which not only softens the overall image but also helps to smooth skin, boost contrast and enhance colors all at the same time. Let's get started. First, duplicate background layer and change the blend mode to soft light. Apply a Gaussian blue smart filter to the layer. To do that, go up to the filter menu, choose blur and then choose Gaussian blur. The amount of blur you need will depend a lot on the size of your image. Generally, a fairly low radius value of around 8 to 10 pixels, it's a good place to start. Highlight details in the image are little blown out due to overexposed. I want to fix this with curves adjustment layer. Now we just darken our highlights, but I need this effect apply only to lighter area. So I use apply image feature. Make sure you clicked on the layer mask, then from image menu, select apply image and use the same settings as in dialog box. Uncheck the invert to affect only lighter area. In other case, if you want effect apply to shadows, then tick the invert option. We get an image that has a lot of visible detail. Here is before and after results. If you want more intense glowing portraits, simply duplicate the background copy once. That's how to enhance your images with a soft glow effect using the power of blending mode and smart filters in Photoshop. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.